I've been challenged by several Americans to bring awareness to the ALS campaign. Woody Johnson, our golf coach Jim Harbaugh, and recently Rory McIlroy. To you all who challenged me, I do not think it's presidential for me to be splashed with ice water, so I'm simply going to write you a check. Now it's my privilege to challenge my friend Bill Clinton.